The Hugging Tree, A Story About Resilience by Jill Niemark, illustrated by Nicole Wong. On a bleak and lonely rock by a vast and mighty sea, grew a lonely little tree where no tree should ever be. How she got there, no one knew. She sprouted stems and little leaves, as any tiny seed will do. There's hardly any dirt for me, no forest breeze, no birds, no bees, but I will do the best I can to make this rock my home. Her tiny roots pushed night and day, and bit by bit the rock gave way. A smidge, an inch, a foot, then two, she grew and grew and grew and grew. The ocean hugged the rocky shore. I like you near me, little tree. Let's keep each other company. Soft gold sunbeams kissed her crown, warm as honey pouring down. At night she raised her branches high to greet the moon up in the sky. I wax and wane, I ebb and flow, I cycle through from full to thin, and when I'm done, I start again. That's how life is, you know. One summer noon, a pair of loons landed on her canopy. A pretty tree, a sparkling sea. Shall we make this place our home and raise our baby chicks right here? The little tree warmed up with pride. She spread her branches high and wide. I'll be your home, she replied. And can you tell me if you've seen the forest where my family grew? We've built our nest in trees like you, quite far from here. And so you blew many nights and many days. You flew on wind just like we do. They built their nest, they laid their eggs, and soon two baby chicks were born. Summer passed, autumn too, the little tree turned red and gold. Then winter came with howling winds and cutting cold that broke her boughs. The loons flew south, the sea all ice, the rock all snow, the moon was lost in thunderclouds. Mighty cliff, hold me tight, don't let me blow away. Little tree, with all my might, I'll hold you close night and day. Storms will come and storms will go. At last the sun melted the snow. But now the tree could not grow. The storm had torn her roots. The moon gazed down and softly said, sometimes we lose our way, but with some help we start again. That's how life is, you know. And soon a boy came running by, skipping stones into the sea. When he saw the little tree, he stopped and stared. He touched the tiny leaves. He felt the ragged roots. He shook his head and said, I can bring just what you need. I can help you, little tree. A tree can't hug a boy. It has no hands or arms, but it can hug you with its heart, and that is just as deep and warm. Every day the boy came back, carrying a full backpack. From the pack he took a tin and poured out rich brown earth. He packed the roots and tucked them in. He planted flowers round the tree and made a path for all to see. Now everyone will know that even on a granite cliff a little tree can grow. And then he went to sleep and dreamed of things that boys dream of. Now every day new people stop to rest beneath the little tree and dream the things we all dream of, to love, to share, to give, to dare, to grow just where we are, and to this very day they come. For on a splendid sunny rock by a warm and bright blue sea, a great big hugging tree grows just where she was meant to be. And that's the story of the Hugging Tree. I hope you enjoyed it.